In this video, let's see how to prepare chicken biryani. In Banne Nawaz, first pot is masala for marination and second pot should be used for boiling rice. And these quantities are for 1 kg rice and 1 kg chicken. In 1/2 kg chicken, add 1/2 packet Banne Nawaz masala. And add fried onions. Add 250 grams curd. Add mint and coriander leaves. Add 30 ml oil. Add 30 ml ghee. And mix it thoroughly. Add pinch of food color. Marinate for 2 to 3 hours or overnight. Now take 1/2 kg basmati rice. Soak rice in water for 1 hour. Add 1/2 of Banne Nawaz second pouch in boiling water. After it is dissolved, add rice. Apply ghee. Now add one layer of marinated chicken. After 70% rice got boiled, add second layer of rice on first layer chicken. Add coriander and fried onions. Add another layer rice. Add coriander and fried onions. Add 30 ml oil. Add 30 ml ghee. Add 4 to 5 spoons of rice water. Add pinch of food color. Cover with tissues, followed by silver foil and close the lid. Place it over a pan. Now heat on high flame for 10 minutes, on low flame for 30 minutes. And our yummy chicken biryani is ready. Thanks for watching. For more interesting recipes, subscribe to our channel.